What?
You're being unreasonable, Mr. March. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, you little prick.
To speed up time and skip people's turns and shit.
Fuck him up, new kid!
I feel no pain!
I will save you from yourself!
Appreciate it. Your pants are down.
Has anyone seen my, car keys? Oh, wait, it's you!
That's right, baby. Kick his ass! That midget with a lift stole your keys!
Shit, hang on, Sharon's texting me. I can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big? Hey, Siri, fucking take a note and tell my wife to fuck off because I'm fighting. Poop emoji.
Douchebag. We'll never give you your keys. Never.
I'm losing my buzz here. Where am I? Oh, hey, have you seen my keys?
You cannot have your keys!
Nigga.
It's about to smell like burning in here! Never fear, kite's here! Oh, thanks!
If you want diabetes, you're gonna have to go through me.
Thanks, Super Craig!
Yeah, whatever.
man, she sounds pissed. Which one of you assholes told Sharon I was here? Hold on. Be home soon. Looking for my fucking keys. Heart exos.
I think we underestimated the power of red wine. Like the way you move. You got this!
I'm a diabetic too, so don't hit me.
Captain Diabetes, let's not make special arrangements for diabetic goods. Oh, I'm up? Okay. Don't worry, I got it covered. Hey, thanks. Not their lights up!
Lights, teeth, whatever. Come and get me, Dick.
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something?
Stan's dad has that murderous look in his eyes again. Zounds! You've done it again, Buttlord! You've got this, Butthole! Mama gonna make that all better when it's done. Beware, evil, for from the sky comes a kite!
I'm extra impervious to bullshit. Did someone call for a fist in the face? Omega Crunch extra.
Man, I need a pick-me-up. Jesus!
Hey, give it up, you and your tiny pew!
My keys!
Yeah. Make those little bitches hurt, baby!
I'm still burning?
Now you're gonna get it.
Hot.
This do solve everything, you guys.
So satisfying.
All right, I'm gonna take a cab.
There! Nobody drinks and drives on Captain Diabetes' watch.
Maybe we should pull his pants up now.